The second Ashura of Ramadan consists of 11th Ramadan to 20th Ramadan. This Ashura is known as the Ashura of Forgiveness. During these 10 days or in entire Ramadan, Muslims are supposed to recite special dua to seek forgiveness for all their sins from the one and only Creator. Allah Almighty has another name of Merciful and Forgiver. So Muslims are asked to call Almighty for forgiveness no matter how sinful one has been. Dua for the second Ashura of Ramadan is
أستغفر الله ربي من كل ذنب وأتوب إليه.
ترجمہ: میں اللہ سے ہر گناہ کی بخشش طلب کرتا ہوں جو میرا رب ہے اور میں توبہ کرتا ہوں. I seek Allah's forgiveness for all my sins, who is Lord. And I ask for repentance.